The day of judgment is finally upon us.
If this continues, it won't be long before you've nothing left.